lyrics of Malcolm X and the videos of Malcolm X, and I hear the words of Malcolm X, and I'm contemplating with God in my heart, YHWH, about what he's actually saying. And the most reaching thing in my heart and my soul is that Malcolm X, I believe, he believed in us. He believed in us as a black race, as a people who was able to govern and throw off not just one burden of slavery, but all burdens of slavery, all burdens of inequality, all burdens of religious injustice. I could see that in him, but I feel when I hear his words, he was proud of us, brothers and sisters here in America. I'll repeat, Malcolm X was proud of us. I hear it in his words. He was proud, he was honored to be leading us as a father lead his son. He was, as his father led him, and as he stepped forward, he didn't have to. He stepped forward at a time when we was emerging from the grim facts of slavery here in the United States, and he was willing not to compromise, but he was able to stand as a beacon for the black men and the black women, sisters and brothers, throughout the United States and throughout the whole Afro dysphoria of where, with some of us, we're descendants of the slaves, and some of us were Israelites, and some of us is beyond that. But we got to remember, before we were from the tribe of Judah, we were first in our same skins. We knew each other as brothers and sisters. And so today, whether it's religion or race, color, ethnic sensitivity, that does not separate us from the goals in which we have to achieve collectively in the face of our enemy. Malcolm X stood for us. The Black Ku Klux Klan Self-Help Committee of Milwaukee, Wisconsin stands for Malcolm X, an Afro-American unity organization. Thank you for listening, brothers and sisters.